thus making it a lethal fighting machine. With the completion of the integrated strike, our ground forces will now be inserted into the able area of operation by land, air and sea. Flying in next is a CH-47SD Chinook heavy lift helicopter, an air asset from the Republic of Singapore Air Force. The Chinook can transport up to 55 troops on board.